Simplify each expression. When simplifying algebraic expressions, we have an agreement on the order of operations, and we're going to build this order of operations in the next couple of sections. So at this point, what we're going to do is we're going to first going to circle or underline terms. Second, we're going to evaluate within terms from left to right. And then third, we are going to add and subtract from left to right. All right, so let's keep that in mind and follow this agreement. So the first thing we'll do is circle or underline terms. All right, so we actually did this in the previous example. 5 is a term, 3 times 2 is a term, 17 is a term. So now, evaluate within terms. So here's where we take care of multiplications and divisions. We always go from left to right. 5's by itself. Can't do anything to it. So let's just bring it down. 3 times 2. I'm going to evaluate that. I'm going to simplify that. 3 times 2 is 6. And bring that down. And minus 17. I can't do anything there, so I just bring it down. And now we add and subtract from left to right. So, 5 plus 6 is 11. And now I'll subtract 17. And I'll think of that. Right, let's think of that as 11 plus negative 17 if we need to. Okay, and that would give us negative 6. On the second exercise, circle or underline terms. 12 divided by 4 is a term. 10 is a term. 2 times 8 is a term. And the 11 is a term. Evaluate within terms from left to right. 12 divided by 4. I can evaluate that. That's 3. I can't do anything with the 10, so let me just plus 10. The 2 times 8, that's 16. So I'll say plus 16, minus 11. And now I'll work from left to right. 3 plus 10, that's 13, plus 16 minus 11. From left to right, 13 plus 16, that's 29, minus 11. And 29 minus 11 is 18.